Ms. Williams is the media spokesperson for the museum on the topic of diversity in the arts and lectures at many organizations, universities, and conferences, including the World Conference for Cultural Management in Vienna, London, Sydney, and Melbourne, Australia. May I present to all of you my good friend from the Metropolitan Museum of Art, our first honoree, Miss Donna Williams.
Thank the Harlem Fashion Show and Target for all their wonderful efforts. Thank you. I'm very honored to be here tonight with all the other honorees. And a lot of people say to me, Donna, why do you do this? Why, at the Metropolitan Museum of Art, is it so important for you to make sure that people of color are represented? And this is what I tell them. It's because I think it's important to celebrate the visionary leaders of color who have inspired us and with their tremendous contributions have made a difference in this world. I want to actually let them know that we're so proud of our heritage because these people, especially in the fashion world, they're extraordinary people, have paved the way. So we have to celebrate them, and we have to let everyone know who they are. It's because of their shoulders that we are able to pave the way and fly. So I thank you very much. I'm very grateful for this honor, and I look forward to seeing all of you as stars of tomorrow.
Make it. If you got a dream, better make sure you chase it.